Chemical castration, which is what you are doing when you put any biologically normal child on puberty blockers, is treating puberty like a disease, arresting a normal process which is critical to normal development, bad for kids. Sterilization, not good for kids. Prepping them for what will likely result, in the case of girls, double mastectomy at 16, not how you treat depression or anxiety, and I have plenty of experience treating teenagers with depression, anxiety, even suicidal depression. Indoctrinating preschool kids with the lie that you can be trapped in the wrong body, again, that's disrupting their normal reality testing and cognitive development. Those things are abusive. As to the studies, there are two that I am aware of which claim that affirming your child's gender confusion is good for them. Number one, it assumes that coaching a child into a fixed false belief is mentally healthy. Science doesn't allow you to assume your conclusion. Number two, those studies are extremely small. Number three, those studies are very short term. And number four, the control group of mentally healthy children are the siblings. Most of them were siblings of the trans-identifying child. Oh, and there's a number five. The parents were the ones evaluating the mental health of the children. This is not science. I don't think you need to have an MD or a PhD to know that's not science. That's ideology masquerading as science.